Hey, yeah. What's up? Nothing much. Just got back from the show, working on some things. It's pretty late, so I decided to just stay at this hotel so I don't have to be on the road all night. But yeah, I should be there maybe tomorrow morning, afternoon, whenever I decide to get up. Well, yeah. Alright, well, talk to you later. Bye.
Clarence!
I'm not Clarence. Name's Floyd. Floyd Pink. No.
I wasn't asking your name, Clarence.
Well then.
Do you know how long it's been?
Well, about
30 years! 30 years since you left me to die in this horrible hotel where I'm sitting.
What? I'm only 17. It's kind of impossible. Just saying.
It was in dog years, on the year of the chinchilla back in March 1955. I remember because you left me to die, Clarence. What are you doing?
One second. I don't think that works, but hold
Shut on. Up! Don't interrupt me. Now listen here, Clarence. I've warned you to get out of this hotel. Officially now.
Oh wait, hold that thought. One second. Speaking of hotels,
we're gonna edit up this.
What are you doing?
Hold on.
Don't interrupt me!
Hey now, I'm trying to send a message. Please.
Clarence.
You're saying?
I hope you die.
Serious.